Hello everyone, my name is Engineer Arjun Singh. Today I am going to tell you about the rebound hammer test on hardened concrete. So let's begin. First of all, this is a non-destructive kind of a test. So this does not require much of a big machinery. This only requires a Schmidt rebound hammer, which has to be placed 90 degrees to the surface of the concrete, and it has to be pressed up to a certain level. After pressing it, we have to note down the rebound number which is being displayed on the hammer. And after this, we have to repeat this experiment for 16 to 15 times. And after that, we have to take out the average of the rebound number. And then we have to compare that with respect to the chart of rebound number given to the quality of the concrete. Now, if the rebound number is greater than 40, this means that the concrete quality is excellent and it is very good. The concrete is in good condition. It does not has less surface strength, and this also helps us to determine that the casting of the concrete was done very nicely, and the amount of ingredients or the cement sand and aggregate ratios were properly taken into considerations. So this is all for today. Thank you everyone for watching.